A race weekend at one of the top courses in France, as horses weighing half a ton are pushed to speeds of up to 70 kilometres an hour. With millions of dollars in betting and prizes at stake, every kilogram counts in the race to the finish line. But the battle for victory has also become a battle of the sexes. The French have just become the first major racing authority to introduce a 2 kilogram weight allowance for female jockeys, trying to promote equality in a country where half of all graduates from the training schools are women, but 5 out of 6 professionals are men.
Without this allowance, we can't earn a living from the races. We can't truly follow our profession. We have to get work exercising horses in the mornings to compensate. It's impossible. It wouldn't be open enough for women without this regulation on weight.
The weight allowance is crucial in horse racing. Each horse is given a weight that it must carry for each race, thus levelling out the competition, making it more interesting for people placing bets. So when it comes to weighing the jockeys and their equipment, the women are now allowed to be 2 kilograms lighter, which should make them faster, should make them more competitive. Across the channel from this race on the Normandy coast, jockeys in the UK and Ireland have said the allowance is offensive to women. And the complications of the system mean that some heavier French jockeys can struggle to get down to the adjusted weight, missing out on a starting place altogether.
I think an allowance of 2 kilograms is too much for a woman, especially when we add the allowance that our apprentices already get.
The issue and the challenge is not whether it's fair, not fair, equitable, not equitable. Does it please ladies jockey? Does it please men jockey or not? Is irrelevant. The key point is to completely change the profile and the image of racing, to have women and men compete in the same divisions, in the same competition.
Gender equality may be the long-term goal, but many women will hope that simply getting in the saddle and getting paid is a more immediate effect. Paul Rhys, Al Jazeera, Doo-ville, France.